What's up, y'all? This is Seth. I want to make a quick little video so I can show you guys how exactly I'm about to build this custom headboard that goes all the way to my 9-foot ceiling. So, yesterday I posted a few pictures and it was just pretty much the wood, which is where I had to start because I had to pre-drill these holes because once the padding's on, I'm not going to be able to do any type of nailing or anything. So, I had to really precisely measure these holes in the wall. I got these anchored in really tight. So basically when I get the wood, I can just slide it back on. So now I'm on to the foam process. I just went and picked this up today downtown. So I got my 2-inch foam. I got my white fluff. And basically I'm going to wrap this really nice leather that I have around it. And when it's all done, it's going to look crazy. I'll make some videos along the way so you guys can see how it is I did it. And then afterwards, there's going to be another video so you can see the second step. Because basically, I'm going to take up this whole wall. It's not just going to be the headboard. It's going to be lights and all that crazy stuff. So stay tuned, enjoy, and check it out. Peace. So now I'm basically just fitting the leather over the wood so I can figure out where to cut it. And then at that point I can start stapling, making it real tight, and getting this thing on its way.
Leave them on, cause I like my woman tall. You gotta have my mind, you're hotter than the sauna. I wanna put them clothes off your body like a banana. The only reason I dress you in that designer is to get you out that Dolce and Gabbana. I throw this money up, she watch it all fall. Do that thing up. Anything you want, and baby, you can have it all. Starting with my last name, I didn't call you Mrs. Paul.
I just wanna see you strip right now, cause it's late, babe. I just wanna see you strip.
Alright, so this is the finished product. The next step is getting it on the wall, which I'm gonna try to do now. Rashad fell asleep, so I'm kinda doing it by myself. But I got this, so I'll be back. Peace.
I'm the fucking man, y'all get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like they knew ya. Go uptown, New York City, bitch. Some Spanish girls love me like I'm out with daughter. Tell Uncle Luke, I'm out in Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, they ain't much to do. Wrist playing, got a condo up on Biscayne. Still getting brain from a thing, ain't shit changed. How you feel, how you feel, how you feel? 25 sitting on 20.
Done.
I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Rest in peace, man.
Notice there's no crease, or no, I'm sorry, no crease, no gap in between that you can see. And that's my custom headboard. And like I said, this is just half of it. On the side, I'm gonna have padded walls with the lights coming out the wall. And of course, I'm gonna have an ill bed set up and all that stuff. So just stay tuned for the next video. Hope y'all enjoyed. I'm going to bed. Later.